Meghan Markle and Prince Harry daughter could miss out on wearing the royal christening gown even if the couple return to the UK to christen Lilibet, a royal commentator has claimed. Meghan Markle, 40, and Prince Harry, 36, plan to introduce Lilibet Diana to the Queen later this year, The Sun reported. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex reportedly asked the monarch to meet with plan to host a christening for their 4-month-old. But royal commentator Molly Mulshine has pointed out that Lilibet cannot wear the royal christening gown if she does return. Speaking on Us Weekly's Royally Us podcast, royal commentator Garibaldi said, I don't think Meghan is really going to be heading over there anytime soon. I think they're going to keep everything pretty private, who knows, they may have even done the christening because we have seen any photo or Meghan at all. Co-host Ms. Mulshine added, also Jonathan Sacerdoti alluded last week to their claim that their wedding was held 3 days before the wedding with the Archbishop of Canterbury. The Archbishop said that they didn't happen and ashamed of the Church of England. That does make it a little awkward, I think. Coming over to have her christened in the Church of England. But then at the same time, if it is not in the Church of England, then what church is it going to be in? I don't think Lilibet is going to fit in the ceremonial christening gown by the time this all goes through. While royal historian Marlene Koenig has said it would be surprising if the Sussex did return to christen Lily, meaning she is set to miss out on wearing the royal christening gown her brother Archie Harrison wore. Speaking to express.co.uk, Ms. Koenig said, I will be very, very surprised if the baby is baptized and if they come to the UK. I certainly do not think the christening gown will be sent to California, not an insult but just because it is expensive and even sending it to express mail or through the British Embassy, you're still having some problems. I do think that a baptism would be a good sign to have because the Queen didn't go to Archie's baptism. She wasn't at Louis either, it wasn't an insult, just the scheduling was not perfect. I think it would be a good sign to have Annie's baptism with the immediate family, especially for Charles to see his new granddaughter and the Queen to see her great granddaughter. She added, but we'll see, he'll be surprised if there's a baptism anytime soon, he could be proven wrong but it would be nice to see them celebrate privately this summer.